proteins and their shapes. So how many levels of organization does a protein have? There are four levels of organization that a protein has. So a protein has four levels of organization. The first one is primary. The second one is secondary. The third one is tertiary. The fourth one is quaternary, right? And these are the four levels of organization. Each level is different from one another, but they build up to compose what the final structure of the protein is.